Kathy Casey, the Healthy Boomer Body Expert, and I'd like to share with you today a breathing practice that is really fun that you will love because it releases endorphins. It's one of my favorites. It's called Brahmari Breath, and it's named after the Brahmari bee. We sound like little bees when we do it. It's a humming breath, and the way it releases endorphins is by vibrating the pituitary gland in the center of your skull between the ears. So there's traditionally a hand mudra that you use with this practice, and I'm going to do the hand mudra in this video, but please feel free to just use your fingers to block your ears when it's time. If that's what you're more comfortable with, that's fine. Also, if you have the grandkids over around the holidays or some big family events, and they're starting to have meltdown, you can have them use their fingers to block their ears and do this exercise to stop the meltdown, and it works really well. Give it a try. It's also used to lower your blood pressure, for anger management. It's just a really good tool to have in your toolbox. So for our hand mudra, we're going to place two fingers over the eyes, the ring fingers under the nose, and baby fingers under the lips. That leaves the thumbs free so that we can press on those little flaps in our ears and close them off. It's important to have the ears closed off while we're doing this humming breath. We're also going to gently rest the tongue on the roof of your mouth, keeping the teeth slightly apart but the lips closed. That will prevent you from straining your jaw, which will sort of negate some of the benefits. So let's get started. We'll do three complete breaths, inhaling normally through the nose and exhaling, making a humming sound. So whenever you're ready, we'll block the ears and begin. We did three breaths here. Feel free to do as many as you'd like, and also to do 3 to 5 breaths before you go to bed at night to help you sleep. Have a very healthy day.